Fukushima plants say the ground under the facility is cracking and radioactive steam is escaping through the cracks. But new evidence suggests that Fukushima reactors were doomed to cripple even before the massive wave reached them.